of bloodlines whipped and confined. This is the American pride. It's justifying the genocide, romanticizing the theft and bloodshed that made America the land of the free to take a black life, land of the free to bring a gun to a peaceful fight for civil rights. You are desensitized to pulling triggers on innocent lives because that's how we got here in the first place. Do not say you do not see color. When you see us,